Hello students, in this question, since the ball is thrown downwards, so it is minus 15 meter per second, the initial velocity. The distance is minus 22 meters.